In August of 2010, the Utah Department of Transportation opened the nation's second Diverging Diamond Interchange, or DDI, in Utah County. The interchange at Interstate 15 and Main Street in the city of American Fork had quickly become overwhelmed with increasing demand from rapid population and commercial growth in the area. Before construction of the DDI, traffic moved through a conventional diamond interchange.
A diamond with only a single lane and even no left turn pocket. It could take 20 to 30 minutes to get through that interchange if you were on the cross street.
To improve safety and operations, Utah DOT chose the DDI design for this location instead of the more conventional single point urban interchange.
We've spent a lot of time investigating what is out there. So we're looking at these innovative intersections because they're really a way for us to save money but improve capacity through these areas and keep people moving. We have an issue with air quality in this area as well with the high mountains, and so we want to keep that idling at a minimum.
Initial simulations indicate that the DDI would reduce backup by 50% in the first year and continue to function well as traffic grows for the next two decades and beyond.
And when we built these interchange concepts, there was such a vast improvement in congestion in the area that they've been received positively from the businesses and the surrounding communities.
Opening day traffic at the new DDI matched the highest demand projected in models and demonstrated that the design works, reducing previously crippling demand in neighboring Lehigh and accommodating an additional 10,000 vehicles a day. Pedestrians are accommodated by an illuminated walkway located on the outside of the travel lane.
As we bring the bicyclists into the DDI, they are put on the inside of the DDI and then they cross back out to where the side of the curb would be on a regular street.
Because of that lower number of phases, even the pedestrians or bicyclists will spend much less time waiting for the green signal to cross the interchange than it would be the case with just a regular interchange design.
Right after we opened Pioneer Crossing, we did an extensive survey. What is your perception of this DDI? The response was overwhelmingly, I am talking 85 to 90% positive, that they welcomed it because they were comparing delay time and it was night and day.
Following the success of the I-15 Main Street DDI, the Department of Transportation opened three more DDIs in the state to help with ever-increasing traffic demand. The Federal Highway Administration encourages communities and agencies to consider the Diverging Diamond Interchange, both to improve the safety and efficiency of existing interchanges and as an option for new interchanges. For more information about the Diverging Diamond Interchange and other innovative intersection designs, please visit safety.fhwa.dot.gov.